The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. That is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
She's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly.
Good authority that the Tiffany Stratton action figure is about to take the place of that other doll everyone played with growing up.
Go! Get up!
She was a standout gymnastics athlete turned in-ring competitor.
Impressive how she's adapted.
Well, she had the best training that money can buy.
There is no shortcut Tiffany Stratton won't take. Always likes to go the easy route.
Well, that just shows her intelligence, Saxton. Why take risks if you don't have to?
Stratton thinks she deserves the top spot here.
Introducing the challenger from Orlando, Florida, Tiffany! And her opponent from Prior Lake, Minnesota, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Tiffany Stratton!
Anticipation building to see who will leave tonight as SmackDown Women's Champion. And the SmackDown Women's Championship fast becoming one of the most prestigious titles in all of WWE.
Multiple historic WrestleMania main events will do that to a championship. Every woman in this industry wants to add their name to this title's short but illustrious heritage.
Getting carried, unsure what they're thinking.
Looks like they...
Look out! What a cross body!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Knew what was coming there.
Great power. Crashing down.
Samoan drop.
Tiffany Stratton showing the WWE Universe more love than they deserve.
Heading back to the ring.
Meteora!
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Using the rope to their advantage, just stretching the arm.
With the assist of the rope.
Reversal catches Tiffany. On the rope.
Springboard roundhouse. Good night.
Tiffany Stratton comes from privilege, as we know, but she won't be able to buy her way into victory here.
I dispute the idea that she needs to.
The two things that will win Stratton in this match are her meanness and her competitive streak. You can't teach those, and you damn sure can't buy them.
Tiffany manages to counter. Made her pay for her mistake.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Uh-oh! Counters that with an arm drag. Some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
A well-timed dodge.
Acrobatic combo.
Unbelievable athleticism. And the armbar.
That was amazing. Trapped and no.
Left arm trapped, wiggles free. Nicely done.
Tossed into the corner.
Punishing the targeted area of the arm with the assist of the rope.
Popped up. Meteora.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
What's she thinking here?
Landed with a face buster.
She is in a jam now,
driven down face first.
Looking for the victory. Two. Breaks the count.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Oh, Okada.
This could be it. Slingshot into it. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Scout it and fire back with a punch straight to the face.
Mention the arm. Boom.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. She's pushed into the corner.
She has no idea where she is right now.
Doing whatever it takes to win, and we're about to see it.
And finds a counter. Stratton was scouted there. She's got an answer for that.
Popped right in the face.
Look at this fireman's carry takedown. Set up in the corner of the ring.
If you can get past the good looks, pay attention to the athleticism.
What a move by Stratton.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Two count.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here's your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Tiffany Stratton.
She's got to be proud of this win.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories.